man called John Fitch in Pennsylvania put a steam engine in a ship, and he didn't know how to drive it. Propellers weren't invented, paddle wheels weren't invented, so he used paddles. And that's why a paddle steamer is called a paddle steamer. But there's a photograph of that model on the wall of the museum, and that I am proud of. When I put the steam engine in, the deck will go. And the other piece of criticism was the man on the tiller. And they said, there is no way that's John Fitch, because John Fitch is the second most scruffy bloke in the world. So I said, who's first? And they said, we don't know, but we're just assuming.
Thank you.